The Melting Pot restaurant chain wants to return to Chattanooga. The fondue restaurant closed its location near Hamilton Place Mall in 2012 after 3 years. Now the company says the opportunity is right to return with a new franchisee. The chain says it may reopen its former spot or open a new location. It would be the chain's fifth restaurant in Tennessee.